It really sucks not having a whammy bar on my guitar because I need my bridge. Well, I need the bridge pins fixed and the whammy bar isn't on, but I can do the, I don't even know, I think they're called dive bombs, but I need a whammy bar to do them properly. Like that, so. But I need a whammy bar to do it properly, and I don't have one, so I can't do dive bombs properly right now.